embrace of Oriental Singapore are the celebrated Tiger Balm Gardens at Haw Par Villa, dedicated to the city by a philanthropic patent medicine king. Oddly grotesque figures and fantastic animals guarding the way to the inner gardens, the Chinese god of happiness, exuding Chinese cheer to all who look upon him. Every day's a holiday at Singapore's unique Tiger Balm Gardens.
During the month of the Hungry Ghosts, the Chinese will have a lot of food offerings offered to the spirit, to the ghost. Whether or not this food will be consumed by the ghost, by the spirit, is still a big question mark. It's only a belief. So it will be interesting for SPI to go into it and to really do some research on these food offerings to the death, to the ghost. Basically, SPI conducted an investigation during 7 months at Haw Par Villa, a food tasting. We actually set up a ritual table. We have some food sample laid out on the ritual table, and a simple ritual was conducted by some Taoist priests.
And in the Taoist offering table, they must have 5 offerings. Xiang Hua Deng Sui Guo. Xiang means incense, which is represented by the joystick. This is incense. The second offering is Hua, which is flower, which is over here. Next one is Deng, which is light. Okay, it's represented by this 2 candles, a source of light. Next is Sui, it's represented by the tea we offered in front here. The last one, the last offering we Chinese Taoists use is Guo, which is fruits.
Sankis, who is in charge of all this, and she actually provide a few samples of different type of food and separate them into those normal food offerings. And this food was offered to the spirit. And after the whole ceremony, we will take back all this food. We had a number of volunteers to consume this food, and we asked them to taste different samples of food to see whether there's a difference between these two types of food, normal and food offerings to the ghosts. We let them taste the food and to write it on a piece of paper or worksheet that we provide for them.
The third one, I think there's something different. It's like the aroma isn't as strong and the taste is somewhat blunt and somewhat tasteless.
Basically, I tasted 3 of them and I didn't taste any difference in them, but sort of smell a little bit different in one of them.
I found, actually, to tell you the truth, extremely very little. I'm a smoker and I had a bit of brandy tonight at a festival, so I'm not sure if I'm the best taster. I found that the one on the extreme left, the item 136, seemed to have the least flavor and also smell the least, and also it looked visibly somehow whitened, like it had decomposed a little bit or decayed.
Many of them claim that the food tastes a little bit bland, and some even reported that it tasted a bit weird from the original food.